once again, and we have one of our sponsor with us, High Tech Medical College. So we have two lovely looking people over here who have just witnessed this fashion week. So what was your experience, ma'am?
It was really a wonderful evening. I was not expecting the lovely girls. They were walking over the ramp. I have never attended a live show like this, so I was also not expecting that we will walk in the ramp. So it's the first time and I really feel good now.
And you're looking absolutely gorgeous and stunning in this sari.
You are so beautiful.
Thank you.
Alright, so we have a handsome guy over there. So what's your name, sir?
Dr. Subham Dani.
So you're a doctor. Doctor plus handsome. Amazing combination. Alright, so what was your experience, sir?
Okay, it was obviously very nice. Actually, for the first time I am attending something like this on a large scale. Though in medical colleges we do have some sort of ramp shows and all, but the scale of this is obviously outstanding. I feel I am not in Bhubaneswar, I am out of Bhubaneswar somewhere attending something, national level something I am attending.
So what did you like the most about this show?
The discipline of the organizers in maintaining the COVID protocols during this time, and the way they are segregating people, the way they are arranging things. They are accommodating everyone, still they are following the norms of COVID. That part is commendable at this stage, sir.
And being a doctor, of course, being a doctor, you are very, very, very careful about the COVID guidelines, all right? So thank you so much, both of you, for being a part of this event. Thank you.